One of the biggest questions I get from my students and subscribers is,
hey James, what do I do with all this traffic from YouTube?
Well, that's a great question and the answer is coming, so stay tuned. YouTube is a powerful traffic getting strategy for you and your business, but the real question is, where do you send all this traffic? To your blog, your website, a Facebook fan page? Well, the real answer, a squeeze page. A squeeze page, or as I like to call it, a hug page, is simply a page on your website designed to do one thing, squeeze out the contact details from your web visitor. So why would you be sending your YouTube traffic to a squeeze page? Well, it's simple. You're building your list. And if you've been neglecting this step, I'm sure your results and conversions probably reflect that. You see, most of the people that I encounter have a fear of being too salesy. Can you relate? You don't want to come off as being too pushy, aggressive, or just plain rude. And that simply just won't do. The answer to selling more of your products and services comes down to one simple thing. Timing. Now, if I told you that I just said the words, "I love you," to my girlfriend for the very first time, most of my audience would say,
"Aww."
It's kind of romantic, right? Well, what if I told you that I just met this girl like 3 hours ago?
Ooh, stalker.
It's kind of sleazy, right? Well, why is that? Well, it's timing. You see, a salesy salesperson is sleazy because they're trying to shove their sale down your throat before you're ready to buy. And that's a turnoff, isn't it? Well, how do we solve this? The answer is baby steps. Before you say, "I love you," to that stranger across the bar, why not take them out for coffee first? And then before you ask your customer to invest in you, why don't you invest in them first? Hey, when in Rome. The right way to do this is to offer something of real value for free to your visitors. Jell-O did this in the early 1900s. In order to sell their odd, strangely textured product, they gave away recipes that incorporated Jell-O, and lo and behold, it worked. Since then, Jell-O has remained a household name. What can you give your audience for free at the end of your videos so opting in and subscribing to your email list becomes a no-brainer? The free report, the video series, or the white paper works. But can you get creative? I've offered video software, checklists, templates, royalty-free music, and more. If the value is there, your audience will take that first step to becoming a warm lead in your business. And yes, I do practice what I preach. When you get to the end of this video, you'll get a chance to see my highest converting hook or squeeze page that I have for you. Once you know exactly what your value build or free gift is that you're gonna give your YouTube audience, your squeeze page is simply a page designed to sell the benefits of your free gift and tell your audience how they can get it. So let's take a look now at the essential elements to constructing the perfect squeeze page. First, you'll need a headline. This is a bold, attention-getting sentence that tells people what they're about to get and why it's important. Next, you'll need the supporting elements to increase the perceived value of your free gift. Now, this includes everything from product images, bullet points, and even testimonials. But remember, your free gift is free. And if it truly is of high value, you don't need to do that much in order to sell it. Now, to wrap this up, you'll need a place where your visitors can fill out their contact details. This is your web form, and the less fields your visitor has to fill out, the better. And that's it, you've got a squeeze page. Now the easiest way I know how to make beautiful, high converting squeeze pages that actually work is over at leadpages.net. You can choose from over 30 fully customized pages, including a custom YouTube style template. And they effortlessly sync with all major email marketing solutions, including AWeber, iContact, Constant Contact, and Infusionsoft. If you don't have lead pages yet, I've got a full blown video review of lead pages right here. I share with you the good, the bad, and the nitty-gritty of lead pages so you can decide if it is right for you and your business. So without further ado, here's the links. Sorry. So without further ado, here's... That's not working. So without further ado, here's the link to my highest converting squeeze page that I use from YouTube. I made it with lead pages and it took about 3.5 minutes. Go ahead and click that link right now and you can check that page out for yourself. Thanks so much for watching this video. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel, and I'll see you on the next page. Take care. And yes, I do practice what I preach. A house. It has remained household. Household has remained. Moving right along. Since then, Jell-O has remained a household name. Remained a household name. What time? I don't know. Okay, good enough. Hey, when in Rome. Mmm. Oh, come on. That didn't pick up. There's no way, right?